Yeldrugo namaskara. So guys, I hope you are safe and doing extremely well. So from last, I think 10 to 15 days, I was getting a lot of messages. Bro, why you are not uploading any single video? Why? What happened actually? So nothing happened actually. We are working on a new project that I'm going to launch today. Actually today in this video, I'm going to launch our new website, that is academyeaches.com. So everything, every feature I'll explain you in this video. So that was the reason, like from last 10 to 15 days, we are working continuously day and night. Me and Shirat both are working on this website. So finally this website is ready now. So we can launch this website in today's video. So let's start this video. I'll show you each and everything here, how you can access, what are the things, what are the features that we have provided over there. So without wasting any single second, let's start this amazing video. All right. So first of all, what you need to do guys here is you need to first of all go onto the Google. Okay. All right. After going to the Google, what you need to type is academyehs.com. Okay. All right. You need to type here. The website will come on the first page itself. Once you have typed there, you just need to search that. So once you will search that, the interface will be in such sort of way. All right. So I'll just explain you the major features and major highlights of this website. Okay, one by one. So guys, here you can see here, our latest videos will be displayed here in this section, this particular section. After that, currently, presently, we have provided this website into 8 languages. It means if you know Hindi also, then you can access this website. If you know Arabic also, then you also you can like take the benefits of these blogs and all. So here you can see, first of all, we have provided the website in Arabic, English, after that, French, German, Hindi is there, Russian is there, Spanish is there, and Turkish is there. All right. So if I want to go through the content of this website in Hindi, so I'll just click on Indian flag and this particular website will turn into Hindi one. Okay. You can see here, everything is turned into Hindi and you can access everything from over here only. Okay. And if you want to see it in Arabic, you can click over there and it will turn into the Arabic. That's amazing that you can understand each and everything over there. Okay, all right. So we will see this video in English itself. So guys, you can see here, if you scroll it down, all the latest articles, like you can see here, oil and gas emergency shutdown systems, you will find it over there. See. So you can read them and gain more knowledge from here. Okay, all right. So in this section, you will find only the articles, guys. You can see here already we have uploaded around 15 to 16 articles over there. Okay, so that you can read. All right. So we have termed this website as all-in-one website for HSC professional. Why? Means everything you will get here, guys. With the passage of time, everything you will get it here. First of all, you can see under news and events, you will get here safety documentation. Under safety documentation, we have now checklist is available that you can download and access for your purpose, personal purposes. See? This is the checklist and here you can click on download and it will be downloaded. Now currently we have two or three checklists only that will be increased in the upcoming future. Okay. And as well as the job updates, Indian abroad jobs, all the things you will get over there. After that, book reviews you will get, whatever the like latest safety books are there, you will get all the reviews, any safety webinars or like any thing that is going to happen anywhere, that all the updates you will get here. Any online free safety courses are there, all the updates you will get it over here. After that, all categories means what are the like areas of safety that we are going to cover. So as you can see here, in fire protection, we are going to cover fire protection engineering, fire safety, fire research and testing, and wildfire. Under HSE, we will cover personal, process, functional systems, space, and marine safety. After that, industrial hygiene is there. Some success stories we have added here, like what are the people, those who are success, we will write their story already. Some out two or three stories are available. After that, case studies, safety case studies are also there. All right. After that, FAQ, it means whatever the frequently asked question you have, no guys, regarding BCSP and ABOSH and all, everything we have included here. So you can see here, everything is there. So if you want to see, you can just come out here and check it out. About us, you can just see the team, EHS Academy, those who are working in this wonderful website. All right. After that, next is privacy policy. You can contact us here. Disclaimer is there. Privacy policy and terms and conditions, everything is given over there. Okay. All right. So after that, if you haven't subscribed our YouTube channel, you can visit here and subscribe it. Button we have given. If you are looking for any specific post, you can check it out over here. Like for example, systems safety. Okay, just check it and see system safety post came. Okay, so it is like that. And whatever the recent posts are there, you will get it over here. Recent comments, you will get it over here. After that, we have added some books over there. Like whatever the like new books are there, you can purchase it over there from here. If you want the latest notification of our like any new blog, you can subscribe it by putting your name and email, which is totally safe. Okay, do not worry about it. And you can subscribe it. And after that, if you want to connect with us in social media, you can click on these icons and you will be connected. And this is the like random post. And this is what guys, what we are doing from last 14 and 15 days for you guys. That is the reason why videos didn't came. So I hope this video was useful for you. So what I'm expecting is you should visit our website, check it out. If you have any feedbacks and all, kindly mail us on kapil.bhandari@academyhs.com. So we will change this, modify it, this website according to you, according to other people's also. As well as if you want that, we should add some more languages over there. Then also kindly let us know through our mail ID and all. So guys, this was our website. I hope you like this website. You like this video. If you like this video, press the like button, share this video. And the link of this website you will find in the description itself. So visit there, show your support, which you have shown on EHS Academy YouTube channel. I will meet you in the next video. Till then, take care guys. Bye bye.